It looks very sleek, right? You like the structured look as well. And I mean, this is this is 30, and this is a beautiful color as well. 25 is even smaller, so it's like this. Yeah. Everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today we have a special guest here, Grace. She's my partner's sister-in-law. Do you want to say hi?
Hi, everyone.
So today might be a really exciting video, right, Grace?
Yeah.
You want to tell everyone why?
Yeah, I'm coming out for handbag shopping.
Exactly. Yeah. What are we looking for? We're actually trying to find a bag, so there might be an unboxing.
I just tried to find Hermes Evelyn. Maybe a Chanel.
But actually, this is going to be my first ever time in MS. You wouldn't even believe it, right?
Oh, no, I don't. I'm shocked, actually.
And I just want to quickly address, I know there's like a lot of MS YouTube drama going on at the moment, but I think sometimes people really need to remember that we're only talking about bags here, right?
Yeah.
And like, not take yourself too seriously maybe sometimes. But yeah, I mean, I'm really excited for whatever we find today.
Yeah.
And yeah, let's do that. You like that one, Grace?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, the caviar leather is because it's the durable one.
Yeah,
that's really good. This feels so nice. I absolutely love velvet bags so much. This is a beautiful So Black bag. I absolutely love So Black bags. Wow, okay, this is very bright. You like, yeah, this is the most understated but still a pop of color, right? Okay. This is, what do you like better, the quilted or the chevron? This is like chevron pattern.
I think that one's quite hard. Okay, so it's closed.
Yeah, it is. Okay, let's try this one on. What do we think, guys? So this is, I basically just asked for the current colors of the minis because, you know, Denise is always interested in seeing that because she still wants to get a bag. I think it's not like nothing that really stands out. I think this one is actually the nicest color of the ones they currently have. But I mean, hey, you know, maybe it's just not my color palette. But yeah, let me know what you think. So Grace is looking for a walk today, and I think we're gonna go for the classic caviar leather. And this one is beautiful, it's got a beautiful grain. And I mean, you can't go wrong with like black and gold. This is all the walks they currently have in caviar leather, the different colors. And this is all the caviar leathers you currently got, right? Okay, so what do we think, Grace?
I think that's nice. That it's quite nice.
Dress. Yeah, come a little bit closer so that we can see it. So I think, I have to say, I think this is the perfect choice for you. Because it is like the classic black with gold, you know, and that will forever hold its value. And guys, we know there's a big price increase coming up. So, you know, the woks are included as well in the price increase, so I would get whatever classic you want right now. The minis are always a better option than a wok, but, you know, the minis only come in lambskin though from now on, right? Minis are only in lambskin. Yeah, not caviar leather anymore. What do you think, Grace? Grace? It's cute, right? Yeah. I mean, it's something different and I absolutely love, like, the, you see, the velvet, the black velvet, it's so beautiful. Huh, what do you think? Yeah, so, oh, I just love gold hardware so much. This is such a rich gold. Oh. Do you think they still get other bags in again, or do you think like Mithidia is like everything you have now will be sold out and then it's gone?
Correct, oh, yeah.
Okay.
Is it also because you change collection quite often?
Because I was so hoping to get the pink one, yeah, and that one really stole my heart. I'm always drawn to gold, but I mean it's a bit chunky, right, for my arm.
Yeah, maybe it's too heavy.
Yeah,
but it's nice.
It's beautiful. It's a statement piece.
Is it real gold?
No. That's a custom jewelry. Yeah. What do we think? It's too chunky, right? What do we think? If they actually have a lot of woks, you know, and we can choose one, that's ideal. Of course, that is absolutely ideal. Wow, this is an artwork as well. Look at the sequence back. This is really beautiful. Yeah, guys, so here is what's on sale in terms of shoes. I still want to get the classic sling bags, but I mean, they're not on sale. But yeah, let's see what other stuff they have. I mean, this is a very classic, beautiful shoe, isn't it? Look at this. Stunning. Oh, and I mean, this is like a sling bag. This is a sling bag. It's of course like a seasonal piece, but I love it with the pearls. What do we think about sandals? Grace? Oh. Oh, yeah, this is not for me. One you like in this color as well? No, it's nice, Grace. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it matches your bag. True. This is like really intricate as well. With the stones. Awesome. Yeah, guys, so some more sale shoes. Oh, you guys, I know, you know, I love these kind of shoes. They're just so comfortable. Yeah. Oh, you guys know I love these. Look at this. This is the rainbow reissue shoe version. I didn't think they still have some of these. I would have thought they sold immediately. And oh my god, they still have the ballerina flat version of the rainbow shoes. Oh. Wow, this is the dream. This is the dream. Oh god. And here we have some classic Chanel sling bags. So they are still on my wish list, Grace. I actually want to have the classic ones at some point. I think they are the ideal shoe, right? Here we have a beautiful tweed version. Have a look. This is of course a little bit out of this world. Yeah. And look how thin this heel is. Wow. Exactly, yes, to pull these ones off. Wow. I love tiny bags. I mean, these are not too tiny. This is pretty cool. Oh my god. Look at this one. Look at the chain. Whoops, this is incredible. So this is the old version basically, and then show me this one.
This one got the plate in it.
And they can be red or it's like a digital thing?
Correct, yeah.
Okay. That's interesting. This is the first sneak peek that we have about the micro bags. Grace, what do you think about them?
I really, really like the mini
Lady Dior.
Yeah.
They are so cute. And should we already reveal what you have there? A bag. So we're gonna do an unboxing soon. Yes?
Yeah, guys. So I just met Becky. And what are you doing today?
Just been shopping at Vindi.
Wow, what did you get? And look at this beautiful
people. That's something for my sister. So, aww, yeah, so doing nice. My sisterly duty.
Yeah. Beautiful outfit.
Thank you.
No, no,
no. I can take a picture. Yeah, okay, turn. It's big. This one is quite big, Grace. Yeah. Is this the biggest size? Yeah, this is quite big. Yeah. What do we think about this beautiful pink? Pink Constance bag in ostrich leather. They have a lot of ostrich, I have to say. Ooh. The black one would also come with gold, right? It's an option that's possible, the black Picotine. I always like the Picotine, it's a cute little bag, but of course it's just handheld, right? Yeah, I'm just too scared. Yeah, we're gonna go to Knightsbridge. Yeah, guys, so what do we think about this one? Silver hardware. This is what else they have on display. Grace is still looking for her Evelyn bag. They don't have the minis. They said it's best to actually get them from the website. So he's showing her a 29 bag at the moment, I think. But yeah, guys, let me know what you think. I mean, I really like these, like, lookalike Kellys as well. However, they never come, or very rarely come, with gold hardware. And most of the time they come with silver hardware. So, oh, you know. I think it's a good idea for like a first MS bag. What do we think about this one, Grace? It's nice, right? It's really practical. Yeah, put it on your shoulder. Let's see how it sits. It's perfect. It's amazing. Yeah, guys, so little spy cam, secret camera. This is what they have on display at the moment, but you cannot buy it, of course. But there's a beautiful like gold Birkin, can you see that? Yeah, it looks good. It's a good idea with the trilly to make it a shoulder bag, right? Yeah, it's nice. It's really good. Yeah, yeah. It looks amazing, actually. Maybe that size is not too bad then, you know? If you can make it. Yeah, yeah. It's really great. And look at this trilly. Nice. Really good. Show me this one.
It looks so small, doesn't it?
It's the 30 for sure. Wow, and this Epson leather. I love Epson leather. And this is the Cellier. This is new. Yeah. Oh my god, guys. Can you see? They actually did let me try on an MS Birkin. And this is the Cellier Birkin. So one of the newer models that's actually soon on the outside. And oh my god, can you see the craftsmanship? It is so beautiful. So, oh god, I don't know when they're gonna stop me from filming, so I'm just gonna try and get as much footage as I can. But, oh, this is the dream, isn't it? Can't believe they actually let me try this one on. This is incredible. Look at this, oh god. Yeah, Grace, isn't this a dream? This is the Cellier model. They only made Cellier Kellys in the past, now they make Cellier Birkins as well. Yeah. It looks very sleek, right? You like the structured look as well. And I mean, this is a, yeah, this is 30, and this is a beautiful color as well. 25 is even smaller, so it's like this. Yeah, this is a beautiful color as well, Grace, huh?
Beautiful color too, huh?
I just prefer the gold hardware. It's both Epson leather. But oh my god, guys, I can't believe I was able to try on two Birkins today. Lucky day. This is the first time I went into a mess. And, you know, awesome. So guys, we're actually just creating a wish list now at MS. Like, what's happening?
Exciting.
It's really exciting, even though I don't have any purchases really. Let's just see, you know, if a bag comes in basically. I don't care if not, but like,
it would be nice, right? Yeah. It would be like a
little surprise. Yeah. And I put my favorite colors on the wish list. Rose Sakura, Anemone, Raisin, Noir.
And you choose, I think, the gold.
Yeah, the gold.
And what else did you? A two?
Yeah.
Black, so some more neutral colors. But yeah. Hey, you know, we see what's gonna happen. Look at me, Grace. Yeah, you know, I think that's too big for crossbody, but if you do it like he did it, like as a shoulder bag, it looks really good. Yeah. Come a little bit closer, show me. Show me the bag. It's a beautiful color.
It's beautiful color. It's too big because I'm short.
It's true, but as a shoulder bag it looks nice, I think. I like this. This you're gonna see it later. It's gonna Like as a shoulder bag it's the perfect size. The question is how you wanna use it. Oh my god guys, look at that one. Can we see that? This is a Himalayan Kelly. This is a huge Himalayan Kelly to be honest. So interesting. Yeah guys, so I actually didn't want to look at book totes, but Grace wanted to look at book totes. And now I just spotted this beautiful velvet one. Can we see this? It is really shiny. I don't know if it comes across properly on screen. It looks pretty dark, right? But it is beautiful. What do we think about this? Here in the light you can see it a little bit better. Such a beautiful... What is it with me and red velvet recently? I absolutely love the shine. And here we can see some of the exotic bags. Let me know if anything caught your eye. Ooh, look at this. It's like a black Himalayan saddlebag. Wow. Yeah, this is definitely, I think for your height, this is probably the better choice. But yeah, it's nice. Okay. Yeah, I think the other one is a travel bag, right? Yeah, it's way too big, I think. Yeah, you're right. This one's nicer. Yeah. But the red velvet is beautiful. Does it come in the smaller size?
I think we've got it, but
yeah.
I think I've only just seen the one that we've got.
I think I've never seen the red velvet one.
It's nice, right? And actually, you can have your name stitched at the back. You know that?
Really?
Yeah, yeah. They can put your name on the back. Yeah. So, in case you're interested to see what kind of exotics they currently have. And I think I spotted my favorite, which is this one.
Only unfortunately got this colorway.
And the big
the
one.
I think it must have been kind of like a limited edition.
Oh, okay. Did it come though in the small one at some point? Exactly. So you have the Christian Dior at the front, and then if you turn it around, you can definitely put Grace written here. What do we think about that? Okay, guys. So here we have another close-up from that bag. Oh, isn't it stunning? That's like a black Himalayan bag. Okay, so guys, let's have a look. We're currently at Designer Exchange because Grace is trying on her mini Evelyn. We were looking for this all day long. You guys know that. What do you think, Grace? Do you like it?
Yeah. It looks small.
It is small. But it's exactly what you were looking for, right? Like a mini bag. Okay guys, so I just wanted to quickly show you the new Chanel bags. And this one caught my eye immediately. Can you see this? This is from last year's collection, and you guys know I'm a sucker for metallic leathers. How beautiful is this? They made them in black as well, but the silver version is incredible, isn't it? So here we have a lot of new minis. And oh my god, look at this. This is a dark blue grayish mini. And here, do we have a square mini? Big reissue. This should be a 228 size. And you guys know I tried this one on last time. And I still absolutely love this metallic red bag. What do you guys think? And guys, look at this one. This is a beautiful Birkin 30 in ostrich leather. It just came in today. You can see the price there as well. And isn't that absolutely stunning? I still love this one so much. And Kelly. And yeah, look at this croc. Constance. Yeah, okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed today's video. I can't believe we were successful.
Yeah.
Yay! And now we've got a bubble tea. Cheers, Grace.
Yes.
And so, what do you think about the mini Evelyn? Is it still on your wish list?
Yeah, definitely.
And you're going to try and get it from the website?
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to click.
Yeah. I think they had a little premium price, right?
Yeah, one's really expensive in that shop. Yeah. Put a big premium on there. Yeah.
But I think it was an amazing day. It's successful. Yeah. Okay, guys. Thank you. If you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, join our little Handbag Obsessed family here, because we all do have the same luxury disease. And yeah, I see you again very, very soon. Bye.